You know, it's just quite annoying to hear something like him saying that he stayed there too long. At the end of the day, when you join someone, you can't turn down a move to Manchester United. But to once you've gone, you know, to say, you know, I've stayed there too long. If Man United offered him another year, would he have said no? You know, that's, you know, it's a bit too late for him to say that. Because when Man United came in the first place, there was no guarantee he was going to play any real amount of time on the pitch. He wasn't going to spend a lot of time on the pitch. He was always going to be maybe impact or something like that. But to now say that you've he maybe stayed there too long, you know what I mean? I think a lot of people would have said, well, at the end of the day, you know you was going to be playing a bit part. Why'd you go there in the first place? You know, it doesn't seem like a classy move or a classy thing to say, because he should have known himself, especially with what he's got to offer. And being, what, 32, I still think something to offer at national level if he got himself fit and he was playing regularly, which he might get the opportunity to do now at Stoke. You know, that's what he should have been looking to do when he joined somewhere like Man United. He should have looked and thought to himself, am I going to get the kind of game time that's going to give me the opportunity to propel myself back into the England squad? That was never going to happen at Manchester United. And so to say it now, it seems a little bit hollow for me.
I was going to ask you, actually, do you think, can you see a return for him, you know, for England?
I think if he's playing regularly and he's looking sharp and he's scoring goals, why wouldn't he be in for a recall? I'd love to see him get back to that kind of form. I'd love him to finish his career now playing regularly and finish with a bang, because he came to our attention with a bang, and I'd love to see him do that. You know, only Michael Owen can get that in the mix. He's the only one who can do that, and that's why I say it would have been better to see him go somewhere where he's definitely going to play and make a contribution.